But this works out, I think. We can work with that. So we should do other things. I still want to repair this fighter, but don't know if I need to do that now. A few more lights would be nice. Maybe we can just do that for now. And we could take a look at the how the lights oriented. Okay, up. Now we can see the Now we can see the new placement options there in action again. That is nice. Let me get to here and have. See that is what I normally could do. I could now modify these incomplete things, set it to 10, and then just complete them, and that should. Where's my. Did I drop my welder? Where's my Where's my welder? Character tools. Suddenly my welder is gone. And this should work out too. But again, now we can just hide them and then the only lights that are still activated should be the new ones. Good thing. The idea to have them at the radius of 10 is a good one because so we can get light in here. Spotlights are not the way to go if you want to and if you want to light up rooms. Use these ones, make them not brighter, make their radius higher, and then you should have a better effect than use spotlights. And spotlights, again, a lot of them just drop your frame rate like crazy. Okay, now we can go out here again. We will leave this open for now. Take off the helmet. Ah, just a few minutes of relaxing here. What we need to do is we need to go back to the main base and take a look what is happening there. We should take some air oxygen bottles with us because we don't have any oxygen there. And if we want to stay there for a moment, I don't want to run out of air. The thing I want to do at the main base is I want to do maybe a bit of maintenance there, and also we need to grab a ship. There is still a mining carriage we want to bring over here. I need an ice miner. I definitely need an ice miner. You saw that my ice amounts are very, very. I'm running kind of short on ice, and this is going fast. The ice is going very, very fast. I should. Now I have to press the button there, because if I ever do it not from there, my whole timer will be messed up. That is not good. Let's see if we die again. Is it? Yeah, it is still pressurized. I need a better way to do that. Can sensors. We should take a look at sensors at one point and see if the sensors can detect the air pressure. Let's see. If because if the sensors can do that, we could set them up to close the doors and all that stuff if the air pressure is low. I didn't see that in the update notes, so hope they just do that. I need interior plates. Yeah, what I wanted to say is we need an ice miner. We need a bigger ship to mine for ice and to extract oxygen and all that stuff. I'm running low on ice, and that is a very, very bad thing. Let's just computer construction component. Yeah. Don't tell me. I saw that I need construction components. Radio communication and detector. You are a very expensive little bugger. And steel play. Now let's see. Let me just keep the steel plates. Now let's see if detect enemy, asteroids, stations, players. No. No. Sadly, no detection of air pressure. That would be amazing, and I think it will happen at one time. So I think I don't need to worry about that. Okay, we will go back to the main base and grab a ship there, bring it to here, because at the moment I have the oxygen I have here. The main base will take so much work to pressurize and to bring to shape that I fear that, whew, I don't know if we will ever be able to do that. Let's see. I still don't know if the asteroids or this asteroid base can be pressurized, and that's a very, very big problem for me. Let's go and I should finish this too. Go and maybe maybe this has an effect now. Do the close. Ah, very nice. Do I have a... Ooh, I'm moving so slow. Okay, let's see if we have... Oh, the hydroponics do something now? Hydroponic plants do something now? 1 kilowatt? Do they produce oxygen? Do they have a control panel now? I could. They have! They have! Let me. People, maybe our ice problem is done for. That would be amazing. Give me an oxygen bottle. Oh no, don't tell me. Just wanted to say, you can't tell me that there is. I just need. No, I need one empty bottle. If that thing fills just with these hydroponic plants. Why? Do I need to stick it in with a connector or with an Oh man, come on. Let us test something. This is the worst kind. Do the windows? I don't have interior plates. Come on. What's easier? Let us set up. Let us. I want to now test if the hydroponics work when I connect them to a conveyor system, because it doesn't seem to take the bottle just from me. I kind of. No. I kind of turned these off now to be able to maybe connect them to. There's a conveyor there. I can just connect it there. Let's see what we need for the hydroponics. Now I can understand what the hydroponic vent is for. So can I just go and set one of these up? We need to test that. We just need to test that. So the hydroponics needs small steel tubes, interior plates, construction components, and fertile soil, and this needs the same. Nearly the same materials as the. As the normal one. I need a few. Oh, I made too many of these. I made too many of these. Just give me. Some of that and some of that and some small steel tubes. I took everything with me here. Ah, that's so bad. Some small steel tubes. Some of that too. Maybe put these back. Do we have the small steel tubes now? We have. Okay. Good. This will take a moment, I think. Let us see. Okay, let us connect this. Just weld it up and. Maybe we can test now if at least it fits. It fits snugly to this. A motor. Okay, I will get a motor. I hope I will get a motor. No motors, so we need to produce motors. Just grab this one. Because if that works and I can save up on... Okay, it is not... Yeah, the point is that this is not producing at the moment because everything here is not... sealed. Let's see. Let's see. Give me a sec, because I think I could seal at least this part of the station.